How many weeks pregnant is it safe to give birth?
40 weeks is the average expected pregnancy duration, but plus or minus 2 weeks is fine.
I meant way earlier.
Every day in the mother is worth 3 in neonatal ICU.
There's supposed to be a cutoff where it isn't likely to survive and points where the odds are much better.
If you give birth at 20 weeks, there isn't any technology that can reliably be expected to save the baby.
I know that, since it is only halfway there.
Anything before that point is going to get classified as a miscarriage.
And the United States infant mortality rate is higher than the EU because we count really early preemies as live births that died when they say it is a miscarriage, doesn't count.
If you deliver at 24 weeks, the baby has a modest chance of survival, but the odds of handicaps like blindness, cerebral palsy and developmental delays.
That's true for any degree of prematurity.
If you get to 28 weeks, the baby's lungs have started to make surfactant. At that point, when you don't need pure oxygen to make sure the baby gets enough, the odds of many types of problems go down.
I know pure oxygen when given to preemies was a major cause of blindness, and why they developed artificial surfactants to help reduce that issue.
As the baby gets bigger, it can better maintain its own body weight and doesn't slow down or impair development using up energy to keep warm.
That's the whole point of an incubator.
Most babies born at 26 weeks survive, but the odds go up at 28 weeks, and the odds of complications go down at 30 weeks and keep going down each week.
Sure, because pregnancy is like a status bar. Well, inflating balloon.
And babies born at less than 2 pounds or 1 kilo have the greatest rate of complications and lowest odds of survival, whether they are 24 weeks or 34 weeks with poor health.
Any baby that hasn't developed as well as it could is going to have problems.
And that's why twins at the 36-week mark have worse outcomes on average than a singleton. They are smaller, on average, which means less developed.
Women tend to give birth to twins earlier just because they are larger as a pair.
And any health problems that make it hard for a baby survive on its own, like trouble swallowing, is a problem.
This is a lot of generalities, while I was looking for a deadline.
The ideal is your due date, 40 weeks, but it is relatively safe to have the baby any time past 28 weeks as long as there aren't other problems like an infection, diabetes, high blood pressure and so forth.
Uncontrolled diabetes can cause the baby to become too large.
That's not as much of a problem for the baby as for you, but every day the baby is layering on fat and developing its lungs and brain, the baby's odds of a good outcome increase.
Which is why you were saying every day in the womb is worth 3 in the ICU.